This is me recounting all of her eras.
Yep.
Thanks to the Swifties who gave me this seminar on the eras. Buckle in.
Blonde girl with a country flair and lots of curly hair. Debut is on the air, and it's fine if you like a Christian vibe. Then her next album, it hits while she's dating Joe Jonas. That album was fearless, and she won for best album. But then Kanye West showed her up at the VMAs. He thought Beyoncé was better, and so he stormed the stage. And we can all never forget the look on Taylor's face when he said, I'ma let you finish, Tay. Oh, ooh, you hear the audience boo. Like, what did he just do? Like, what the hell is effin' Kanye West actually up to? You need to calm down, dude. Yeah, single ladies ruled, but so was Taylor's video. Love story was good too. Then next came Speak Now. This third, I don't know this one that well, but she wrote it all herself, and it called John Mayer out. What? Cause I hear he was inappropriate given her age, so she broke up with him and put her feelings on a page. 10 years on, she'll write about him again, cause nothing sparks a Taylor hit like disappointing men. And then we move on to an album that I actually know. One of the tracks on Rent went viral due to screaming goats. And now Jake Gyllenhaal inspired all the songs she wrote. Jake, you are never ever getting back together, bro. Hi, her next era is fine. It's 1989, which makes me realize that we were born at the same time. But where are her frown lines? Cause you can see all mine. She probably wears sunscreen and drinks far less fizzy wine. Suddenly there is a reptile on stage. It's Carmen Kanye West called Taylor Swift on Snake. Reputation also was the last for Scooter Braun. And from what I know, we don't like Scooter Braun. No, finally she parted ways with that awful dude. And the next era looks like a unicorn spewed. Lover era sadly got nipped in the bud, cause COVID-19 really effed things up.
We're getting through these eras. This is the iconic moment of the song. I'm sorry. Haley can't come to the phone right now. Why? Because she has to write a song in a night. Oh, ooh, there's still more to get through. There's three more we could do. There's three more eras that I have to cover in this tune. And Folklore is just one, with hit song Cardigan. And then released Evermore, which was its sister album. The last era is here. It was released last year. The Midnight Era hits, we always play them all on air. And now she's on tour, so listen, 8 and 12 and 4, because her tickets sold out, but ZM still has more.
Oh my god. There was no like repeating chorus.